can you be so arrogant and glum after everything that you've done?
And how can you be so brave and stupid to call a vampire arrogant and glum?
If you want to be dead, I'd be dead.
Yes, you would.